Okay, hold on. Watch the creepy guy.
Interesting flaw, though, where the situation here is very electric. I want to take you through the crowd here and show you some of the voters. We've got a lot of Clinton voters over here. We've got some Trump supporters behind us. And what we find is about 50% of this country, 60% of this country, believe that this country will be divided when we wake up tomorrow. And so this is an area. Oh no! We've got a voter here from Arkansas as well, Lester. But what we want to tell you is,
Arkansas, represent.
So here at Democracy Plaza, a lot of action, a lot of voters coming from all over the country here, and we'll send it back to you in studio.
All right, Jolene, thanks very much.